Charlie Yankee Lima Tango traffic, Air Canada 1123, taking off runway 5, departure to the north.
Transponder appears in operation.
Air Canada 1123. Center Air Canada 1123, 10,900 feet.
Air Canada 1123, center altimeter 29er decimal 19er, continue to turn over as planned. Air Canada 1123, climb and maintain flight level 190.
Maintain flight level 190 Air Canada 1123. are no turning and following heading 120. Resume on navigation, Air Canada 1123.
descend and maintain flight level 330.
1123 is type Airbus A20N flight level 325. Request flight following.
Air Canada, 1123 center. Squawk 5347.
Squawk 5347, Air Canada, 1123.
Air Canada, 1123 radar contact, flight level 330.
Roger, Air Canada, 1123. Center, Air Canada, 1123, request IFR to Echo November Sierra Bravo, ready to copy.
Air Canada, 1123, is cleared to Echo November Sierra Bravo Airport, as filed. Squawk 5347.
Air Canada 1123 clear to Echo November Sierra Bravo Airport as filed. Squawk 5347.
Air Canada 1123 read that correct. Radar contact, flight level 330. Turn left heading 130, resume on navigation climb, and maintain flight level 390.
Heading 130, proceed on course climb and maintain flight level 390, Air Canada 1123. Vector Air Canada 1123 requesting vector to next waypoint.
Air Canada 1123, continue to 8010 A turning and following heading 120 with airmount navigation.
Continue to 8010E as planned.
level 3, Niner 0, Air Canada, 1123. 10, proceed on Corsair Canada 1123. Descend and maintain 3,400 feet, Air Canada 1123.
Air Canada 1123, you are 35 miles northwest. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, expect localizer runway 28 approach via Alpha Delta Victor transition. Clear to Alpha Delta Victor.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, expect localizer runway 28 approach via Alpha Delta Victor transition. Clear to Alpha Delta Victor, Air Canada 1123.
2,000 feet, Air Canada 1123.
$2,500. 500.
Don't sink.
Five.